Can you tell us what happened?
I was going to the shop and a young lad came out of the pub who had obviously had quite a bit to drink. He approached me and tried to grab hold of my crutches that I had at the time, which was helping me to walk. He started swearing, tried to pull my crutch away and push me into the wall. I did manage to get away and get home and then to ring the police.
How did the incident make you feel?
I was very self-conscious. I was scared to go out. I felt quite intimidated by people, maybe quite depressed. I spent a lot of time just in the house. If I did go out, I would ask my partner to go with me, which obviously affected him because he had to babysit me everywhere I went. But he did do it, obviously. So it was a bit of a downer with my self-confidence.
Why did you agree to take part in restorative justice?
I was informed that it was his first offence and that he hadn't done anything before in the past, and I felt like, as quite a spiritual person, I wanted to give him a chance to explain his actions and to just let him know how it made me feel at the time.
What positives did you get from restorative justice?
I got my self-confidence back. I'm now able to go out on my own. I have no fear of people in general. I'm not depressed anymore. I am not really that anxious about going out, so it's made a big impact.
Would you recommend this to others?
Yes, definitely. Like I said, it was his first offence, so it's all about giving people a chance. You know, not everyone's bad, as they say. You know, people do make mistakes, everyone does, they're human. So it was about getting my confidence back and me taking control, but then also giving him a chance as well.
And if you could say one thing to other victims of hate crime out there, what would you say?
Don't be afraid to report it. You know, other people have been through it, probably more than you'd actually think. And yeah, in certain circumstances, give them a chance, because it might be completely different to what you perceive it as.